Welcome students. Students, I hope all of you are fit and fine and just preparing for your examination. Dear students, we have completed question answers, question first and question second. Now, today, in this video, we are going to revise. Okay? Question number 3A, underline the preposition in the sentence and state the time. So, dear students, we have discussed this topic in the chapter preposition of our grammar. And dear students, we have studied three types of preposition. Preposition of time, preposition of place, and preposition of moment. So dear students, preposition of place, it means it shows the place of the object, of the things. Okay? And preposition of time, it shows the preposition of time. If I give example, okay, time, in 2 minutes, in 3 minutes, on Monday, on Saturday. So they are called preposition of time. Okay. Preposition of movement. Preposition of movement means across, towards. They are called preposition of movement. And preposition of place means under the table, on the table, over the bridge. Okay. Preposition of place. So dear students, here we have sentences as you can see on the board. So let's start the first sentence. In India, the weather is hot in May. In India, the weather is hot in May. So my dear students, here you can see in, that is a preposition. Here also in May, there are two prepositions. In, just underline. Now why? Which preposition shows place and which preposition shows time, which preposition shows moment? Here in India, where? In India. So here in India it means place. So here you should write place. Preposition of place, it means in the bracket you can write place. Here the weather is what is in May? In May, in January, in December. In May. This in, it shows preposition of place also, preposition of time also. So here in May. So here you can write T-I-M-E, time. Okay? I hope you will understand. Let's go to the second. I became friends with Meena while traveling on the same train. So dear students, here there will be two preposition in the sentence. Some preposition they show time, some preposition they show place, and some preposition they show moment also. Okay, and there are some preposition they do not show. Okay, just they show only relationship of noun and pronoun with another words in the sentence. So if you see, I become friends with Meena. So you see, with Meena, with it is a preposition. While traveling on the same train, while traveling on the same train, so you have all kinds of preposition. On the same train, it means on the same train. Train what? It shows place on. So here we will write P as in place. It shows preposition of place on it. Dear students, on in. These two preposition they show place also. They show time also. One more preposition, at. At, it shows time as well as place. Okay. The trackers reach the base of the mountain in the evening. The trackers reach the base of the mountain in the evening. The base of the mountain here, of, it's a preposition. Base of the mountain. Okay. Next, in the evening. Well, in the evening. So here, in the evening, in the afternoon, in the morning. In shows time. So here in this sentence, in shows time. So we will write time. Okay? Let's go for the student here two prepositions are used. We also under the umbrella. Where did you stand? Under the large umbrella. So this under it shows place. To shield ourselves from the rain and from it shows preposition. Okay, it is a preposition. But it shows only relationship. It doesn't show the time, moment or place. But here under it shows place under the large umbrella. Where? Under the large umbrella. So under is a preposition, but it shows place. So here should supervise the under it shows place. Okay? Like this. Clear? I hope you will get it. Let's now 5, 6, 7, 8. I hope you will understand this 1, 2, 3, 4 sentences. Let's go for the next one here. Fifth one. Rima's brother went by the gates after the school for her. Dear students, here you will find three prepositions. How? By the gates. After the school. And for her. Here two prepositions, they show time and place. Okay. By the gates. Where? By the gates. So here by the gates, it shows place. Okay. And after the school, it means the school is finished. Okay. The school means schooling has finished. School has finished. So after the school, so after it shows time. Clear? And for it is just used to show relationship between school and her. Okay. Please remember. So by, place, after, time. Clear? He is going to be busy with football practice from Monday to Friday. From Monday to Friday. My dear students, now here he is going to be busy. Here we it shows preposition with football practice from Monday to Friday. From Monday to Friday. From and this. This both are preposition. From Monday to Friday. It shows time. So here students see where you can write time. Okay? From Monday to Friday. From Monday to Saturday. Like that. I hope you will get it. See you. I plan to meet her at 11 AM near the library. I plan to meet her at 11 AM. Can you see the at? It's a preposition. Next, near the library. Two prepositions. At 11 AM. At 9 o'clock, at 8:30. So at 11 AM, at it shows time, and at it shows place also. At the airport, at the station, at work, near the library it shows library. Near the library, library is a place near. So near it shows place. Clear? Next, the birds flew towards the German. It means the action, the process is going. The birds flew towards the German tree. So here towards it's a preposition, but it's a preposition of movement. So here we write M-O-V-E-N-E-N-T, movement. Okay. So dear students, here these four sentences and here four sentences. I hope you will get it. Let's go for the next sentences. Students, let's start the 9 number sentence. As you can see here, 9 to 16. Dear students, just remember the words when that shows place, time and movement. As we have discussed earlier, 9 number. I walked from my house to the bus stop. I walked from my house to the bus stop. So that is called action. That is of walking. Walking from my house to the bus stop. It shows movement. Here there are two prepositions. From and to. These two prepositions that shows movement of action. Walking. So here you can write movement. I hope you will get it, dear students. Here you can write movement. From and to. Shows movement. Prepositions of movement. Next, little Tony sat in the corner. Where? In the corner. So it shows place. In the corner. Okay. Next, 11. My mother went to open the door after the bell rang. My mother went to open the door after the bell rang. After the bell rang. After the bell rang, it shows time. And here, after, it's a preposition of time. Next, dear students, 12. The tourist reached Pushkar in the morning. Where? In the morning. When? In the morning. So here in, it shows time. If you want to get preposition of time, ask question to the preposition with when. Okay? When. The polyglot here, when. So time. Okay? Next, my grandfather sat by the fire and told me a tale. My grandfather sat by the fire. Well, by the fire. So here by is a preposition, but what kind you can say place, preposition of place. If you want to get preposition of place, ask question to the sentence well, W-H-E-R-E. So you will get answer, preposition of place. 14. The children sat under a tree. Where did the children sit? What will you get answer? Under a tree. Under a tree, it shows place. Preposition of place. While watching for the rain to stop. What? Okay? For the rain. Therefore, it shows time. It's a preposition. For the rain to stop. They are waiting. When the rain will stop. Okay? Next, 15. We work and sang from morning to evening. From morning to evening. So we have from morning to evening. These two words are preposition, but they show time. From and to show preposition of time. 16. They all ran after the bus as they were getting late. They all ran after the bus. After the bus. Moment of action. After the bus. Right after the bus. So here after. It shows preposition of moment. And as they were getting late for the school. For what? For the school. So here for it's a preposition of place. You can see here school. Okay. For school. So dear students, I hope you will understand preposition of moment, preposition of place. Okay, let's see some more sentences. Okay, students, now you can see on the board four sentences. As we have discussed, we have to underline preposition, whatever the preposition is used in the sentence, and we need to write, we have to write what kind of preposition is used in the sentence, as we have discussed earlier. So let's go for the 17. Raghu is sleeping in his room. In his room. Where is Raghu sleeping? You will get answer. In his room. So here in, it is a preposition. But what kind of preposition? You can say it is a preposition of place. In his room. So in is a preposition of place. Next, Ritu is traveling to Berlin next week. Ritu is traveling to Berlin. To Berlin. Traveling to Berlin. Here too it is a preposition. But it shows the moment of action. The moment of traveling. So here too it shows moment. Okay. So that is for preposition of moment. Okay, dear students, next, we swam across the river. We swam across the river, on the other bank of the river. So here, across, okay, we swam across the river. So here, across, it shows movement of action. So that is also preposition of movement. Next, Ramesh walked into the room. Ramesh walked into the room. Walk. You walk into the room, here into it is a preposition. But what kind? Okay, the place which word shows moment, which word shows time. So they are called preposition of time, preposition of place, and preposition of moment. And as we have discussed, preposition of moment, it shows the moment from one place to another. From one place to another. If I give an example, walk into, jump into, okay? Across. That from my house to school, walked from my house to school. That they are examples of preposition of moment. Okay, next here you can say I was sleeping in this room, so in, where, in the room, in the kitchen, in the bedroom, okay, in the classroom, in the library. They are called preposition of place. Okay. In the pocket, in the bag, clear, on the table, under the table, they are called preposition of place, behind the wall, behind me, preposition of place, clear, so at the school, at the school, okay, so preposition of place, at 10 o'clock, so at, it shows place also, it shows time also. My dear student, there are three prepositions: in, on, at. In shows time as well as place, on shows time also, and okay, on, it shows time also and place. Same with at, it shows place and time. These are the three prepositions: in, on, at. They show time of the action and place also. So please try to refer, okay?